Hi friends, good evening. Welcome to An Academy Cat Live Daily. Yes friends, join me for another class on reading comprehension workshop. Yes guys, again today in the evening after a very fruitful morning where we did a mock test, which was the sixth mock test that I have put up on this platform, guys. Yes, it was a very fruitful morning that we had. Yes, we are back again today. I'm back again today in the evening with another class on reading comprehension workshop, guys. I hope you realize the importance of reading comprehension. I know that students find reading comprehension a bit boring, but what you need to realize is that the 3/4 of the VARC section is going to be questions on reading comprehension. Yes, so Rukved, Rishi, Shruti, hello, how are you doing, guys? Yes, I hope you guys realize the importance of reading comprehension, guys. So that is why I am trying to create more and more practice lessons for students in order that you are able to sharpen your skills with reading comprehension. Yes. Good evening, Mansi, Arya, all the students who are with me. Let me finish with the formalities. Yes, Jai Hind, Shivendra, seeing you after a long time. Yes. Hi, guys. Yes, Aisha, we will do the quiz after the class because the class is very important. We are doing reading comprehension. Yes, we will do the quiz, but I will give you the quiz at the end of the class and then you can continue to take it offline. Is that fine with you? Yes, we will not miss the quiz. We will not miss the quiz, that is for sure. Yes, my name is Harpreet Kaur Dhodi. I have done my master's in English literature. 16 years of teaching experience. I have trained students for CAT, MAT, ZAT, SNAP, PGCET, Banking, GRE, GMAT, SAT, ACT, and TOEFL. Yes, hi Sakshi, Megha, Shruti, all the students who are with me, guys, at this point of time. I have also done a diploma in journalism. I like to create content. Today, I am a educator with An Academy training for the VARC section of the CAT examination. We are doing reading comprehension today. Hi Sunil, hi Akash, good to see you all here, guys. Please join the Telegram app. No Mansi, I have been too busy taking 2 YouTube classes and 2 plus classes, so I have not taken special classes for a couple of days. Yes, some special class hui nahi hai because I'm already working for 4 hours. There are 2 plus programs going on and 2 YouTube classes. Yes. Yes, good Sakshi, please be regular because we are near the CAT examination, not very far away. Yes, download the Telegram channel livedaily.me/chat and join the An Academy chat, guys. Those who want more information about my classes, please join my group. I have a personal Telegram group which is known as Harpreet Ma'am An Academy CAT. Please join that, guys. You will have a any kind of intimation or doubts that you have, I'm going to put up over there on the Telegram channel, which is my own. Yes, guys. So the CAT subscription is the best in the industry. It is 1,458, guys. It's very reasonable. For all the newcomers, please have a look at these figures. 12 months, 1,458. 24 months, 875, guys. Yes, core 10 use karoge, toh you will get a 10% discount. Yes, I'm starting, guys. I'm just waiting for some more students to join in. Yes, we need to do a lot of reading comprehension. So I've just brought you a mixed bag of questions. What I want is all answers should be correct because passages are very easy and very readable today. Yes, passages are easy and readable. Morning, the passages were a little difficult. Yes, so now passages are easy and readable. So all the answers should be correct, guys. So I'm going to go into the first passage. Please see to it that you take snapshots of the slides so that you can answer the questions. Yes, 100% correct answers. Hi Sadhna, how are you? Yes, those who are on the Plus, guys, there is a test series which is going on the Plus platform every day in the evening at 4:30. I've created 11 tests for you. Hi Ashadeep, how are you? Good evening. Also, guys, please watch the mock test which I did in the morning. It was a timed drill. Yes, when you have the time, please take the test. There are 24 questions there. Yes, this is a history passage. We have not done a history passage for a long time, but it is very easy and readable. So all answers should be correct. Rukved, I will let you know in this week what is the planning for Diwali. Yes. Yes, guys, finished. Hi, Pakhi. Hi, Pakhi. How are you? Yes, guys, tomorrow in the evening I'm going to start some vocabulary lessons for CAT 2021. Yes, we will start with some vocabulary lessons for students who are taking the CAT 2021. And in the morning we will take classes for CAT 2020. So we will do equal justice to both exams. Hi Anjali, I'm fine. Yes, finished, guys. Can I move the slide? Can we go to the next slide? Yes, so join me tomorrow, guys. Thank you, Vaishnavi. Yes, Neha, this is also for CAT 2021. They are reading comprehension passages and they are very easy passages, very readable passages. So please stay on and try to crack these passages. You will be able to answer them. Good evening, Soumya. Good evening, stubborn girl. Yes, finished, guys. Can I go to the questions? Yes, you will answer all the questions without referring back. Yes, Arya. Yes, these are just reading comprehension passages which are very easy. All those who are taking CAT 2021 can also stay on here. Yes. Yes, please try to solve these passages. It is just reading comprehension. Akash, we did a test in the morning. We did a mock test in the morning. Please go and watch that video. Rukved, agar itne easy hai to zarur karne chahiye. Yeah, if the passage is easy, you should go for it. Okay, I'm going to go to the questions, guys. Which of the following causes are responsible for the deterioration of the position of women? Which of the following are responsible? Yes, Ayush, you should be a 100% Tyler. Yes, Yes, I want all answers to be correct. I will not go back to the passage without referring. You have to give me the correct answer. Yes, guys, very good. Most of the answers which are coming up are correct. Attacks by foreign invaders is the answer. Some of you are saying division of Hindu community into subcaste is not responsible for the deterioration of the position of women. This is not the cause. Proliferation means multiplication of feudal states. These are all events in history. Yes, these are all mentioned as events in history, but what is the cause of the deterioration is A. And if you look at the first slide, the first sentence itself tells you the position of women in India started dwindling. What does dwindling means? Declining to insignificance since the attacks in the 11th century. So therefore, the answer is A, guys. Is that fine? Okay, as I told you, you should be able to answer the questions without referring back. I'm just explaining where it is. Feudal lords. Feudal lords means it refers to the landed communities of ancient India, where you had the landlords, then you had people under them and the subcastes and the subcastes, right? Yes, the zamindars. The zamindari system was known as feudal. Yes, India became more prone to attacks by foreigners because of. Why did India become prone to attacks by foreign invaders? Yes, guys, give me the correct answer. Why was it so? Yes, second one answer is the division of India into many feudal states, right? Again, this is also mentioned if you see in the first paragraph itself. It is telling you that having more than 200 feudal states saw the fall of Somnath. So that is why they were prone to attacks. Yes, the country became vulnerable. Vulnerable means open to attack, to foreign onslaught, because they saw that there were too many feudal states, right? Yes, guys, so that is the answer. Answer is C. Yes, let us go to the next question, third one. The virtues were glorified by the ideals of Hinduism were? What were the virtues? What were the virtues idealized by Hinduism? Yes, guys, everyone giving me correct answers. It's not peace and justice. Chastity and virginity, that is the purity of women. Yes, that is what he is talking about. The virtues which were glorified were chastity and virginity, right? It's not peace and justice, unity and strength, and none of these. So answer will be B, guys. Okay, which of these is responsible for changes in the social setup? Which of these is responsible for the changes in the social setup? Yes, what will be the answer to four, guys? Which of these is responsible for the changes in the social setup? So many answers are coming. Conversion of villages and regions into castes is not mentioned. Destruction of temples by Muslim invaders are all different details, guys. You have to give me the correct answer. It is the incompatibility among Indian kings. Yes, the Indian kings did not get along, right? So that is what he is trying to tell you. Yes, So these attacks and disunity among Indian kings compelled the people to have many changes in their social setup. Is clearly mentioned in the first paragraph. Right, these are all database questions, guys. You should be able to answer them. A is the answer. As I told you, you must give me 100% accuracy for this. Yes, incompatibility among Indian kings. Answer is A. Age of illiteracy started because. Why did the age of illiteracy begin? Yes, answer to, it's not B, guys. The fourth one, answer is A. Not liberation of women. Incompatibility among Indian kings is mentioned in the first paragraph. Right, coming to the fifth one, age of illiteracy started because. Yes, why did the age of illiteracy start? Yes, give me correct answers, guys. Yes, I'm getting different answers again. Women were confined to the household. No. Guys, this is so simple. How can you not get the answer? Yes, answer is destruction of centers of learning. Yes, answer is again A. It is a destruction of the centers of learning. Now, if you look at this one, he is telling you the wars with the Muslim invaders were responsible for the destruction of temples and centers of education. Right? So, that is why that is the answer, guys. Answer will be A is the answer. Yes, it is A. Correct? Yes, the answers are all there for you to find in the passage. Okay, let us go to the next passage, guys. Read this and give me all the answers without referring back. Yes, read the whole passage. It is also very readable, a passage. And we will mark the answers without referring back. Yes, it is A, guys. Yes, read the passage and give me correct answers. It's a short passage, guys. Only one slide. So read it properly, understand it, and give me all correct answers. Yes, finished, guys, done. Okay, I'm going to go to the questions and you will answer without referring back. Yes, give me the answer, guys. Question number 6. No, it is not B, guys. No, this one is so simple. Yes. Megha and Vinay giving me the correct answers. Yes, Megha and Vinay giving me the correct answers, guys. It will be A. Now, why is it A? Because the first paragraph is trying, first sentence is telling you are aware that only each region, but also each country has its own culture which they must adapt. They must adapt to the culture. Knowing this, they read about this particular country's attitudes. So therefore, the answer is A, guys. Yes, that was so simple. And it is just mentioned in the first line itself. Mentioned in the first paragraph itself. Yeah, each region in the country has a different culture is what he's saying later on. But what are they aware of? When they go, they know that they have to get accustomed to. Acclimatize means get accustomed to. That it would be difficult for them to adapt themselves to an alien atmosphere is not alien atmosphere. It's a different atmosphere. That they will be subjected to a rude shock is not suggested. Right? So these two cannot be the answer. Answer will be A. Okay. So options will be closed, guys. Choose the best one. Go back to the passage and see what is the author saying to mark the answer correctly. Hi, Soham. How are you? Yes, go to next question, seventh one coming up on your screens. The newcomer seeks the advice of experienced expatriates in order to. Yes, a newcomer seeks the advice of experienced expatriates in order to. Yes, answers were close, but you should by now start getting correct answers. Yes, now this one is very straightforward, right? So everyone is getting it. Learn about the culture of the country. Yes, so they are going to the expatriates. Again, if you look at it, he is telling you, seek out experienced expatriates from which they can learn more. So they learn more about the country. So this is again stated in the passage, guys. Answer is very easy. Okay, I'm going to go to the next question coming up on your screens. What is the greatest culture shock which one experiences while working abroad? What is the greatest culture shock which one experiences while working abroad? Yes, be sure of your answers, guys. Yes, different answers. It cannot be C. Working in a commercial sector is not what he is saying. Yes, answer is D. Yes, leaving the commercial areas to take up a public sector post. Again, this is mentioned in the passage, right? All these are data-based questions, guys. Yeah, so there is much that is taken for granted in the public sector that horrifies the newcomer who feels the practices to be quite unethical. Therefore, the answer will be D. Not B, guys. It's not B. Yes, incompatibility with the expatriates, is that what he's saying? He's not saying they are incompatible with the expatriates at all. So therefore, the answer will be D, guys. Okay, coming to the ninth one. Which of the following is considered unethical by a person working in a foreign locale? Yes, which of the following is considered unethical by a person working in a foreign locale? Yes, one answer only, guys. You can't say D and B. Abhishek, you can give only one answer. Yes, some of the accepted practices in the public sector. Correct. Some of the accepted practices in the public sector. Okay, guys, you are doing very good. Yes, so what is it he is trying to say? Some of his own actions will be alien. So the local government, despite commercial success, because of the incompatibility of culture, right? So some of the accepted practices will be the ones that he is talking about. Yes, in spite of being successful, people quit their jobs because. Why do people quit their jobs in spite of being successful? What do you think is the answer? No, guys. Yes, some are saying C and some are saying D. This one is so easy, guys. Yes, Mitesh, it is not D. It is not D, it is not C. Yes, Sakshi, giving me the correct answer. Cultural incompatibility. Yes, cultural incompatibility is what the last sentence is telling you. Despite, look at this sentence. Despite the commercial success, they will part company because of incompatibility of cultures. B is the answer, not A. Yes, it's stated in the last sentence very clearly, guys. They give up their jobs because of the incompatibility of culture. Okay. Now we are going to do two short passages with one question each. Read the passage. There is only one question based upon it. Understand it and mark your answer. Yes. Yes, Abhishek, B for B is correct. Yes, short passages, guys, followed by only one question. Yes, finish, guys. Okay, I'm going to go to the question. There's only one question based upon this passage. Yes, is he saying that literary characters are immortal as compared to historic figures? Yes, all those who are taking the CAT examination next year 2021, guys, please enroll with us on the Plus platform. We will help you to crack the CAT examination. Use my coupon code CORE10 to get onto the plus program, guys. Literary characters are immortal. Where is he saying literary characters are immortal and compared to historic figures? Is he saying that anywhere in the lesson? Yes, can anybody tell me if he's saying, suggesting this? Do you want me to go back to the passage? Yes, I am on the passage, guys. Just read this. It's a very interesting passage. No, is he saying that people remember literary figures, Megha? Is the author saying that? Yes. Yes, give me the correct answer, guys. Think about it. No, it is not E. Yes, now I'm getting some correct answers. Yes. If you eliminate options, guys, you will get the answer. It was inspired by the trends of the time is not suggested in the passage. It is incorrect. Passage is not telling you it is suggested by the trends of the time. Yes, Tanushree. So, Tanushree, what you need to do is go to the Unacademy Learner app, Tanushree. Yes, go to the Unacademy Learner app. Yes, join the Plus courses. If you use CORE10, KAUR10, you will get a 10% discount also. Yes, now you are giving me correct answers. Economic development and literary development are not mutually exclusive. Why are we saying that? Because the paragraph is saying, amidst all this bustle, no one would have predicted. So while this is happening, this is also happening. This is the clue, guys. Amidst all this bustle, no one would have predicted. Yes, so it will be A because none of the answers are correct. Now, bibliophiles. Who are bibliophiles? People who love books. A lover of books is called bibliophiles. Have a short memory of a historic moment is not suggested. It is a lesson in modesty is not suggested anywhere. Right? They are immortal, may be true normally, but it's not suggested in the passage. So while this was happening, this is also happening, right? Okay, so A is the answer. Now I'm going to go to the next passage. Again, one passage with one question. Got it, Sadhna? Yes, now read this passage and answer the question, guys. Yes, understand the passage and infer, guys. Inference questions. हाय ऋषि। डन। यस, यू आर लेट टुडे। ओके गाइस, देयर इज ओनली वन क्वेश्चन। इट्स एन इन्फरेंस बेस्ड क्वेश्चन, प्लीज आंसर इट। Yes, what is the answer? Yes, do you know the meaning of stoicism? Yes, how are you marking D, guys? Do you know the meaning of stoicism? Passage implies which of the following about the measure of one's self-esteem? What is the measure of one's self? Is it, are the true measures of one's... Where is he mentioning stoicism and wisdom in the passage? Stoicism is a school of thought which are known, who are known as Stoics. Not necessarily adamant, but it's a very severe and austere kind of living. Severe and austere kind of a living, right? So how can you say that it is stoicism and wisdom, guys? Yes, so it is not related to one's wisdom and is only haphazardly related to one's wealth is not suggested. Wisdom and wealth are inversely related to one another, where wisdom and esteem go together is not suggested. True Christians are stoic in Seneca sense, hence they have higher self-esteem. No. Answer will be E, guys. It is independent of the level of one's wealth in the world. So what is he trying to, the message that he is giving you in the passage, the message he is giving you in the passage is the true hierarchy. Hierarchy is, you know, the graded system of merit among people has nothing to do with official worldly hierarchy. Nothing to do with official worldly hierarchy is what he's trying to say. And therefore, the answer will be E, guys. Okay? So, I hope this particular practice was good for you. I think we should do more of reading comprehension practice, guys, with you guys so that your reading comprehension skills will improve. Tomorrow morning, I'm doing a verbal ability workshop. So, I have questions based on critical reasoning. There are para jumbles, odd man out. It's a mixed bag of questions, guys. It will be a very, very fruitful practice for you guys. So see that you join in tomorrow morning at 9:30. So now I'm putting on the quiz code, guys. The quiz code is 861-323. 861-323. Yes, please use common sense. Yes, Mansi, every day in the morning on YouTube, 9:30, I'm taking classes. Yes, Tanvi, have you taken the subscription? Those who are new, guys, and want to take the subscription, please subscribe with Core 10, KAUR10. Please subscribe with Core 10. Yes, Vinay, join in, please. It's a surprise. Please go ahead and join in, 861-323. Tomorrow, verbal ability mixed bag, and in the evening, I'm doing reading comprehension, guys. I mean, sorry, vocabulary building. Yes, vocabulary building. Yes, the lecture has completed. We are doing a quiz now. Yes, Jatin, it is a surprise. Please go and take the quiz. 861-323. 861-323. Yes, please join. Nicole, please download the Unacademy Learner app and join the quiz. Yes, code is 861-323. So, Nicole, what you need to do is download the Unacademy Learner app, go to the plus, Click on the icon which says test. Join the quiz with the code 861323. Yes, I can see students joining in, guys. What do you mean, Abhishek? Yes, all of you have joined, guys. I need at least 20 students here, then we will start. And I will go offline after this, and you guys can continue with the quiz. Yes, I will go offline very fast. And guys, see that you are there with me in the morning. Morning class is very, very important. It is a verbal ability workshop, right? Yes. So the verbal ability section is taken care of me 9:30 to 10:30 in the morning. It continues. No, Nicole, there is no discount, 100% discount. We as educators work very, very hard. Yes. Continues in the evening from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. on hashtag CatLiveDaily. Guys, download the Telegram app livedaily.me/chat and join the Telegram chat. The CAT subscription is the best in the industry. You have live classes, interact with the educator, live flows, leader polls, test series and analysis. Live doubt clearing sessions are also there. So download the Unacademy learning app, install the app. Yes, go for the plus courses. There are many courses there. Get your subscription. Use code 10, guys. You will get a 10% discount. Yes, 861323 is the code, guys. I hope you are all there. Just waiting for a few more students to join in, and I'm going to start the quiz. You can take the quiz offline after I have finished. Yes, we also train for NEET, JEE, 9th, 10th, 11th and 12th. So if any of your brothers, sisters, cousins, anybody is going in, guys, for the subscription, please go ahead and subscribe with code 10, right? Yes. So subscribe, like, share, hashtag CatLiveDaily. Download the PDF, guys. Pushkar, practice karoge the correct answers aa jayenge, don't worry. Yes, as if you practice, you will get the answers correct. And now I'm going to go offline, guys. Yes, please subscribe with core 10. Yes, all of you, subscription ke liye, please use core 10. Yes, all those who want to subscribe. Tanvi wanted to subscribe, guys. Yeah, so I'm going to start the quiz now. The quiz is starting in a minute and I'm going offline. You can continue with the quiz, guys. All the best and take care.